People who know what they want when they go to McDonald's, dog. Because we've been looking at the same damn menu for years.
Shorty walked in and was like, came in and saw Tara on the scene. Tara looked at her and was like, yeah, you bitch. What are you talking about?
This nigga getting hype over Sons of Anarchy. I do not watch that shit. This is my second time watching Sons of Anarchy again. So I'm not no rookie, I know the game. RIP to certain people on the show, people who watch. We're not gonna say.
It's lit, dawg.
The bad thing is that I watched one episode, right? I watched one episode and I was like, fuck it, I'ma just watch episode one and that's it. Then, man, get your ass off the damn table.
Get off the table, man.
I watched one episode and then that was it. And then I end up watching episode two and then episode three, now I'm on season two. That's what happens. Just shot a intro for this, which is better, that we're gonna do that we gotta finish tomorrow. Terrell can't finish because he gotta work in the morning.
That's not why.
You do have to work in the morning. Then why the hell did we stop?
Nigga, because Candace and them here.
Nah, boy, you just said, now I gotta work in the morning.
I do gotta
work. I told you they said that we could keep shooting. But don't they wanna take pictures and shit? Which means after we shoot, I'm gonna have to take pics.
I feel like this is the go-to when niggas are Millie Ryan.
I fucking hate, let me say this while I just started this, John. I hate when niggas Millie Rock. That to me is the most annoying dance. Look at it.
But I have a video of you Millie Rocking, boy.
And I don't do that shit no more. You act like niggas don't get sick of shit.
I feel like Millie Rocking is smooth as shit, boy.
I just can't stand when people Millie Rock, especially girls. No offense.
Yeah.
I can't stand when girls Millie Rock. Sit your ass down. Hey, look.
I agree.
We about to take this pic. You agree? So he agrees.
I do agree. When sometimes when girls Millie Rock, it's like, all right, you happy as fuck. Like, it's your
sit
birthday.
Sit your
shut
ass
up.
Down. Can you say anything about San Francisco that people would want to know? What do you think?
Shit, okay, so San Francisco got bomb ass food. Like, y'all be thinking Chipotle is good.
I gotta be that mean age there.
Y'all
have
to Chipotle is fire.
That's good.
Chipotle is fire, but imagine having something better than Chipotle. Kind of like Chipotle.
Hey.
It's expensive as fuck.
It's expensive?
It's expensive as fuck. So it's not a place to raise your family. If you want to go and go see sights and shit and go to a bunch of cool ass places, museums, all that shit.
So go for a little while and then leave.
Yeah, go for a little while. Go stay with somebody. Come unless stay you, with us.
Unless you look at the rebel. Go for a little while and leave.
Yeah.
Shaky voice ass.
You go
boy.
For like a week.
Yo. I swear y'all have no idea what we go through to get these damn videos uploaded. I'm trying to upload The Witch Is Better right now, and the shit is just taking. This video is 45 minutes long. Yeah. I think my nigga. We had to wait for the video to render. Now I gotta upload it. The shit's gonna take another hour and a half to upload. Mind you, we doing most of the shit that we do at nighttime. So, like right now it's 11:53. I'm about to go cut my hair while the video uploads. It'll probably upload. I gotta make the thumbnail and all of that. It'll probably upload around 1:30, 2 a.m. You know, but that's why we always upload real late. Terrell over there looking like Chris Brown ate on this jump, but no. Fucking Usher ate this jump. Look at this nigga. Nigga, where your bottom half pants at, nigga? You ain't even in the game.
Yo, that shit is so hot. He ate that shit.
Yo, Usher is that nigga.
This nigga said, girl, come to my place. Don't rain no clouds.
Hey, y'all see I got my curtain rod up there? Real niggas know how to put up curtain rods straight.
Where you from, Prince? Got me geek. Energy. Suck it out of me. Yeah. Hit my phone. Click and I'm home. Stop my phone. Stop
go.
Get a break, get a bag.
The nigga ate.
That nigga said, see this life when you make this wave. Direct life, shit laid. Let's go!
Ass too high.
He done fucked up and played me.
Ass too high.
I trade your broken wings for mine. This song on the album, bro. Shit, bye, dawg. Your boy in here cooking. You know? Just a little quick fix, you know. Yeah. A, B, C, 1, 2, 3,
yeah.
Mumble ass rappers.
Rapper.
Shit too easy.
Yeah.
Niggas try to front.
Front.
They wanna be me.
Be me.
Everybody know.
No.
I keep it greasy.
I'm just flossing. My nigga, I be mossing.
Mossing?
I just made some broccoli.
Broccoli?
And some turkey sausage.
Hey!
Crib.
Crib.
I mean, man, fuck that shit. Keep the tape rolling.
Just for the record, nigga said I bodied you on that shit, dog.
No, they did not. Everybody said that I won.
Fuck no, you. They didn't. Terrell put me on this PNB, dog. I'm actually really banging with PNB Rock, dog. And I hated on him in the beginning of his career, I can't lie. But he started Millie rocking. What's wrong?
Fuck 'em, we ballin'. I put double G's on ya. I put double C's on ya. I put Louis V on ya. That nigga's a scrub. He can't take you out. That shit is a dub for you.
This one that the Hob got you? The Hob Christmas gifts lit. You see Kelly be wearing her joint like crazy. Hey, I do want to show y'all my new Vapor Max, dog. This is my first pair of Vapor Max Terrell.
This is my first pair of Vapor Max, dog. These called the Vapor Max Utilities. Jones clean, dog. People talk about the bottom of Vapor Max, like, and how they feel like cleats, but yo.
Yeah, I fuck with it.
These Jones mad, they mad comfortable, dog.
Going down all of these flights is probably one of the most annoying things ever, dog. Hey, I don't like you doing that dance for the Hob.
He's scared
here. Man, so I had to go get that new tire for the whip. We made that shit happen fast, too, believe it or not. It was like the day after we got that shit done. Terrell, I need you to hold the camera on some occasion.
Oh, what the fuck do you want me to say?
Say something now.
Hey.
Give your boy that catch. I'ma tell y'all, damn, I don't really know what I'm saying. Terrence is probably gonna look at this stuff and be like, what is he saying? Did y'all see Cassie for Fashion Nova? Oh my god, bro. I don't know what it is about a woman with long legs. This nigga wants to go to Wegmans to do grocery shopping, but that shit is expensive.
You know what I'm talking about for that video?
I'm in that 2-week slump. You know how you get paid, and then you go through a week, and now you're waiting for the next Friday to get paid again? I'm there. We going to Wegmans. Fucking Wegmans look. This Wegmans look like a castle, dog. I love Wegmans, dog. That boy clean.
It's an incredible dessert.
So Terrell is in here complaining about the price of everything. We're getting ready to just leave and go to Shopper this time.
$4.
We just really need to get some drinks. $3.99 is it $3.99 for this, bro? This should cost $2.89 at the most. I would see $2.89 and be like, that's a lot.
This is a fucking lot for this? Bro, we're not getting drinks here.
We just not about to get nothing here. Come on, let's just go and get the mac and cheese.
Look at the Hawaiian punch. That Hawaiian punch normally costs
$2.19. It normally costs $1.19. I don't remember that Hawaiian punch costing $1.19. This is why you come to Wegmans, dog, but they got a train going around. How about that shopping experience, bro?
I'll save my money and go to the trainless Walmart.
So we ended up rocking out with the Wegmans. We ain't trying to be too cheap. Terrell's just cheap as hell. I got a decent amount of stuff. I only spent like $50.
I'm just trying to make it seem like
Terrell ain't have to spend nothing while we're sitting there complaining.
I'm not contributing because, trust.
He said he was gonna cash at me, but he don't have to cash at me. Look, make sure you like the videos. Make sure you subscribe to the channel for more. It's like the most generic, everybody says the same thing. But no, we gotta have a call to action. Like
the vlogs.
Yeah, every video. This is why, you don't know. Like,
no, bro, we never end the vlog. Like
make sure
you this the vlog.
Make sure y'all like the videos. Make sure you subscribe. Like, the sun is going down. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Fuck Terrence.
Come on, bro.
Nah.